I got started in seventh grade. Well, actually, I got started in sixth grade because I did a year of UNEC. And I just always loved to swim, so I was like, oh, there's a sport. I'm going to join it and see how good I am at it. I love how they help me open up more because I used to be so quiet and now I can kind of talk. When I got my 100 fly down and everyone came and congratulated me. My goals for the season is to be able to place my 100 fly in sectionals.